Good morning, students. In the previous class, we have learned some concepts on GB. Now, let us do some problems in worksheet 3. First problem. If x, y, z are in AB, then e power minus x comma e power minus y comma e power minus z are dash. Okay, what is given? If x comma y comma z are in AB, then e power minus x, e power minus y, e power minus z are in that. So whether the AP or GP, so x comma y comma z are in AP, given the answer. Y minus x equal to z minus y. Y, by the transposition y plus y equal to z plus x. 2y equal to x plus z or z plus x. We got 2y equal to x plus z. And e power minus x and e power minus y equal to e power minus x into e power minus y. So a power n into a power m plus n. So e power minus of minus x minus y and e power minus of x plus y. What is the e power minus x e power minus x into e power minus z equal to e power minus of x plus z. X plus z. And e power minus, what is the x plus z value? Minus 2y. E power minus x into e power minus z. We know that a comma b comma c are in GP. B square equal to ac. B square equal to ac. So they are in e power minus x, e power minus y, e power minus z are in GP. Now next problem. The fourth, comma, seventh and 10th terms of a GP are P comma Q comma R. Then the fourth and seventh and tenth term of GP are P comma Q comma R. Okay, fourth term means T4 A R Q and seventh term T7 equal to A R power 5, T10 equal to A R power 9. This is fourth term equal to P and seventh term equal to Q and R term, tenth term equal to R. Now take A into A T4 into T10 equal to A R cube into A R power 9. That means A square R power 12 and T4 T10 means P into R. What is the T4 term? P. T10 term R. P into R equal to A square into A R power 12. A R power 6 whole square. It is written as A square R power 12 is written as A R power 6 whole square. A R power 6 means Q. So, P into R equal to Q square. The fourth and seventh term and tenth term are in a GP, they are P comma Q comma R. Here T4 A R cube equal to P, T7 A R power 6 equal to Q, T10 A R power 9 equal to R. T4 dot T10, that means P into R equal to A R cube into A R power 9, A into A square, R cube into R power 9, R power 12 is written as A R power 6 whole square. That means A R power 6 means Q square. So P into R equal to Q square. Then P into R equal to Q square. Sum of all terms of an infinity infinity. GP is 1/5 times the sum of odd terms. The common ratio is look at the problem once. Sum of all terms on here of an infinity GP is 1/5 times the sum of all terms, then the common ratio is. Read it. Sum of all terms of an infinity. For example, a, ar, ar², ar³, so on. Infinity. So here the first term equal to a, and common ratio ar/a, that means r. For the sum of all terms of infinity. Now S infinity equal to a/(1-r). We know that. For that, S infinity equal to a/(1-r). Now, here, 1/5 times the sum of odd terms. Now, take the sum of odd terms. Sum of odd terms means a, ar² So, ar², ar⁴ ar⁴ are the odd terms. Now take a, ar² ar⁴ ar⁴ so on infinity. In bracket, sum of all odd terms of infinity. Now let us discuss here first term a. Here first term equal to a. The common ratio ar² / a. That means a cancel and a². Now a, ar² so on infinity. This is the sum of all terms of an infinity in GP. So here first term a, the common ratio ar/a, here a. The sum of infinity S infinity equal to a/(1-r). Now take S infinity to the odd terms. S infinity equal to a/(1-). Here r means common ratio. What you got common ratio here? r². That means 1-r². 1-r². Okay. This is sum of all terms of an infinity, S infinity equal to a/(1-r). This is the sum of all terms of an infinity, S infinity equal to a/(1-r). Now, as per the problem, the sum of all terms of an infinity GP is 1 by 5 times the sum of odd terms on AP. So, S1 infinity is 1 by 5 into S2 infinity. S1 is sum of all terms of infinity. S2 means the sum of odd terms. So, A by 1 minus R equal to 1 by 5 into A by 1 minus R square. A by 1 minus R equal to 1 by 5 into A by 1 minus R square means 1 square minus R square. A square minus B square. That means 1 plus R into 1 minus R. And we can cancel A and A, 1 minus R and 1 minus R. What is the remaining ones? 1 equal to 1 by 5 into 1 by 1 plus R. One plus R equal to 1 by 5. By the transposition, here A cancel and 1 minus R, 1 minus R and 1 minus R both are cancelled. What are in denominator? Here 1 equal to 1 by 5 into 1 by 1 plus R. Take by the transposition 1 plus R equal to 1 by 5. Then R equal to 1 by 5 minus 1. R equal to 1 minus 5. R equal to 4 by 5. R equal to minus 4 by 5. You got it. The sum of all terms of an infinity GP is 1 by 5 times the sum of odd terms. The common ratio is, the common ratio R equal to minus 4 by 5. A comma AR, AR square, AR cube, so on, infinity. First step equal to A, the common ratio R, the sum of infinity, S infinity equal to A by 1 minus R. And take the sum of odd terms of infinity, A comma AR square, these are the odd terms, A, AR square, AR 4, AR 4, 4, AR 4, 6, so on, infinity. First term is A, the common ratio A R square by A cancel and got R square. Here common ratio is R square. S infinity equal to A by 1 minus R square. As per the problem, S infinity equal to 1 by 2 versus 1 by 5 into S2 infinity. A by 1 minus R into 1 by 5 into A by 1 minus R square. A by 1 minus R equal to 1 by 5 into A by 1 minus R square means 1 square minus R square. A square minus B square. A plus B into A minus B. Here A cancel and 1 minus R into 1 minus R. Both are cancelled. Here 1 and 1 plus R equal to 1 by 5. Then R equal to 1 by 5 minus 1. 1 minus 5 by 5. That means R equal to minus 4 by 5.
in hand sheet 3. Fourth problem, insert 3 geometric means between 2 1 by 4 and 4 by 9. Insert 3 geometric means between 2 1 by 4 and 4 by 9. Between 2 1 by 4 and 4 by 9. Take 2 1 by 4 means 9 by 4, and how many geometric means are there? 3. G1, G2, G3. 4 by 9. There are 3 geometric means. It is taken as G1, G2, G3. Here, this is A1. This is A1 or A? AR, AR square, AR cube, AR power 4. Here, first term, A equal to 9 by 4 and 4 by 9 is the fourth term, that means AR power 4 equal to 4 by 9. What is the A value here? 9 by 4. AR power 4 equal to 4 by 9 into again 4 by 9. 16 by 81. That means (2^4)/(3^4). That means R equal to 2 by 3. The common ratio R equal to 2 by 3. Now, A. We got A 9 by 4 and R equal to 2 by 3. So, insert 3 geometric means 9 by 4, comma G1, comma G2, comma G3 and 4 by 9. So, 9 by 4 is the first term and 4 by 9 is the fifth term. That means AR power 4 equal to 4 by 9. And R equal to 2 by 3. So, G1 equal to G1 value AR. A means 9 by 4 into R 2 by 3. 3 times 2 times. That means 3 by 2. And G2 means AR square 9 by 4 into R 2 by 3 all square. That means 9 by 4 into 4 by 9. Both are cancelled. That means 1. And G3 means AR cube 9 by 4 into R means 2 by 3 all cube. 9 by 4 into 2 by 3 whole cube means 8 by 27. 4 table 1 time, 2 times. 9 table 1 time, 3 times. Equal to 2 by 3. So, the geometric mean is, so insert 3 geometric means between 2, 1 by 4 and 4 by 9. So, what we got? G1, 3 by 2. G2, 1 and G3, 2 by 3. What is the answer? Three geometric means are means are 3/2, 1/2. And fifth problem, sum 1 + 2/2 + 3/2² + 4/3³ + so on to n terms is. So we have to complete this problem as a option wise in shortcut method. Sum 1 + 2/2 + 3/2² + 4/3³ + so on to n terms. This is the problem. And there are options are there. That means 4 × 1 − 1/2 + n/2⁻¹. The second option n/2⁻¹. And third option 4 × 1 − 1/2⁻¹ − n/2⁻¹. Fourth one is none. Okay. The sum 1 + 2/2 + 3/2² + 4/2³ so on to n terms. So here take the sum 1 + 2/2 + 3/2² + 4/2³ so on to n terms. The given sum. In shortcut method, first of all, find the only the sum of two terms. What are the two terms here? 1 + 2/2. 2/2 means 1. The sum of first two terms 1 + 1 = 2. So here n equal to how many terms we have to take in? Only two terms. We are taking only two terms. So for the option verification, so we have to substitute n value in every option. So what value we got? The sum of two terms equal to 2. So this answer satisfies which option? So check first option. 4 × 1 − 2⁻¹ + n/2⁻¹. 4 × 1 − 1/2⁻¹ means 2² + n/2⁻¹ 2 power 2 minus 1. That means 4. 1 by 4 means 3 by 2. 3 by 4 plus 2 by 2 for 2 minus 1. 2 for 2 minus means 2. 2 by 2, 1. 4, 4 cancel. 3 plus 1 equal to 4. First option value 4. Next, second option value n by 2 power n minus 1. That means 2 by 2 power 2 minus 1. That means 2 by 2 equal to 1. Second option value 2. And third option 4 into 1 minus 1 by 2 power n minus n by 2 power n minus 1. 4 into 1 minus 1 by 2 square minus 2 by 2 power 2 minus 1. 4 into 3 minus 3 by 4. 4 into 3 by 4 minus of 2 by 2. That means 4, 4 cancel. 2 minus 1. The answer is 2. So, fourth one is none. So, what you got the answer? The sum of first two terms. The sum of first two terms is 2. We got 2. So, this answer satisfies only third option. Third. So, the sum of 1 plus 2 by 2 plus 3 by 2 square plus 4 by 2 cube plus so on n term. So, the sum is only 4 into 1 minus 1 by 2 power n minus n by 2 power n minus 1. The answer is 4 into 1 minus 1 by 2 power n minus n by 2 power n minus 1. In multiple correct choice type, sixth problem is, if the 4th and 9th terms of GP are 54 and 13, 122, then its nth term is. Here, 4th and 9th terms, 4th and 9th terms, 4th term is T4 equal to ARQ, ARQ equal to 54. And T9, this is sixth problem. T9, AR power 8 equal to 13,122. And T9 by T4, take T9 by T4 and AR power 8 by ARQ. AA cancel and 13,122 by 154. Sorry, 54. 13,122 by 54. And R power 5 equal to 54 in cancel 13 122 243. So r power 5 equal to 3 power 5. So here r equal to 3. Substitute in a r cube equal to 54. A means 2. R means 3. 3 cube equal to 54. A equal to 54 by 27. A equal to 2. 57 2 times. Look at once again. T4 equal to A R cube equal to 54. And T9 A R power 8 equal to 13 122. And let us take T9 by T4, A R power 8 by A R cube, A cancel and R power 5 equal to 243. Why? Because 54 cancel 13 122 in 243 times, and 243 is written as 3 power 5, R equal to 3, R equal to 3. So take R equal to 3, substitute in T4, substitute in T power 4. A R cube equal to 54, A into R means 3, 3 cube, A equal to 54 by 27, 27 cancelling 54 2 times, A equal to 2. So what is asked? Nth term An equal to A R power n minus 1. An equal to, what is the A value? 2. R value? 3. N minus 1. So 2 into 3 power n minus 1. 2 into 3 power n minus 1. That is the answer. Okay, in reasoning type statement 1, if 3 plus 3 alpha plus 3 alpha square plus so on alpha equal to 45 by 8, then alpha equal to 7 by 15. The statement 2, a plus ar plus ar square plus so on a by 1 minus r. Okay, we have to say that which statement is true, which statement is false, and whether the both statements are true or both statements are false. So if 3 plus which sum? 7th sum. 3 plus 3 alpha plus 3 alpha square plus so on alpha equal to 45 by 8, then alpha equal to 7 by 15. This is state 1. State 1. And state 2. A plus AR plus AR square plus so on A by 1 minus R. Okay, 3 plus 3 alpha, take the problem, 3 plus 3 alpha plus 3 alpha square plus so on equal to 45. The sum of infinity. The sum of infinity is given. The sum of infinity. This is sum of infinity is given. So, sum of infinity 45 by 8. Okay. Here a equal to 3, common ratio r equal to, common ratio r equal to 3 alpha by alpha equal to 3. Here r equal to 3. Now substituting in the formula s infinity equal to a by 1 minus r, a by 1 minus r, a means 3 by 1 minus 3. That means 3 by 2. We got 3 by 2. A equal to 3 and R equal to 3 alpha by 3. 3 cancel equal to alpha. Here R equal to alpha. Substituting in the formula S infinity equal to A by 1 minus R. That means 3 by 1 minus alpha. 1 minus alpha. And the value is given 45 by 8. That means 3 by 1 minus alpha, 1 minus alpha equal to 45 by 8. 3 table, 1 time here, 15 times. 1 by 1 minus alpha equal to 15 by 8. So, 1 minus alpha equal to 8 by 15. And alpha equal to 1 minus 8 by 15 and 15 minus 8 by 15, that means 7 by 15. Alpha equal to 7 by 15. Okay, let us see a plus ar square equal to a by 1 minus r. So s infinity equal to 45 by 8. Well, from the problem a equal to 3, r equal to 3 alpha by 3 equal to r equal to alpha. Substitute 3 and r values in the formula a by 1 minus r, that means 3 by 1 minus alpha. So equal the formula value to the given value, 3 by 1 minus alpha equal to 45 by 8 and 1 minus alpha equal to 8 by 15, alpha equal to 7 by 15. So, the first statement is satisfied, the second statement. So, both statements are true. Both statements are true. Okay, this is the today class. Let us discuss tomorrow.